How's it going, Janine? Zach here with Zion Design.
And I'm Jimmy.
And we just finished your zebra wood laminate pedestal.
Now I got a question for you, Jimmy.
Uh-huh. Is it brown with tan stripes or tan with brown stripes?
I don't know. I think that's a million-dollar question here. And is it in danger? We only had to skin four zebras for this thing. Because it's 11 and a half by 11 and a half by 24 inches tall.
Right.
So it's got the nice, this is my personal favorite, the zebra wood. It's looking really good.
Alright. It looks like this guy's getting shipped to your address at Alamo Drive in Centennial, Colorado.
We're not too far away.
Nice. No, not
at
all.
Up here in Fort Collins.
Yep. Well, Jane, once you get this, we are really curious what's going on top of this, so if you would, send us a picture of what you place on top of it, artwork, sculpture, action figures, whatever it may be. Send us a picture in return. We're always curious how our pedestals are getting used. Anything else, Jimmy?
And that's all, except thank you.
Yep, have a good one from folks here at Zell.
Bye.